We love Star Wars, and I'm sure you do too. Today we're going to be bringing you some fun facts about Luke Skywalker. For this list, all facts are from all forms of content. That means that a lot of this won't actually be in canon anymore, but what are considered legends. Starting off the list with our first fun fact is that Luke's lightsaber in Return of the Jedi was based off of Obi-Wan's lightsaber. You can even see him construct it in a deleted scene of Return of the Jedi right before he goes to Jabba the Hutt's palace on Tatooine. Next up at number 2 on the list is that Luke almost fell to the dark side when he was helping the world of Soleil break from the Empire. He met a girl named Mary, and the two fell in love. But when the Empire showed up, Mary ended up dying, pushing Luke very close to the dark side. Instead of sullying her memory with revenge, he decided it was best to return to helping the Rebel Alliance. Our third fun fact is that Mark Hamill showed up on The Muppet Show before The Empire Strikes Back premiered. He showed up as Luke and gave the fans their first look at the Cloud City costume. The fourth fun fact on our list is that in Legends, Luke actually does fall to the dark side for a brief time. Emperor Palpatine comes back in the form of several clone bodies and turns Luke to the dark side and makes him his new apprentice. His friends did end up saving him and returned him to his original quest of reviving the Jedi Order. Next up is our fifth fun fact is that in the early storyboard art, Luke's hand was cut off in Return of the Jedi during the sail barge scene. When his hand was cut off, it would end up crawling towards Luke's lightsaber. Number 6 on the list is that according to actor Robert Englund, best known as Freddy Krueger, we have him to thank for Hamill getting the role of Luke. According to Englund, the two were roommates for a brief time, and he is the one that told Hamill about the audition. He told Hamill he would thought he would be perfect for the role of Luke Skywalker, and well, the rest is history. For our seventh fun fact, George Lucas and his co-writer were considering some different endings to Return of the Jedi. One of them being that Luke actually dies, and Leia has to take up his Jedi mission. There was even one where Luke would put on Vader's helmet and declare he will destroy the Rebel fleet and rule the galaxy. Instead, we got a party of dancing Ewoks. And our final fun fact about Luke is that after he dies, he becomes one with the Force, just like Obi-Wan, Yoda, Qui-Gon, and Anakin. And he is able to appear as a Force ghost, just like Yoda, Obi-Wan, and Anakin did at the end of Return of the Jedi. He actually appears in front of Cade Skywalker, his direct descendant, trying to get Cade to become a Jedi once again. So even years after his death, he was still trying to revive the Jedi Order. And those are our fun facts about Luke Skywalker. Do you have any others that we didn't mention? Let us know in the comments down below. Be sure to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel for more great Star Wars content. I'm Dan with Comic TV, and I will see you guys next time.